And I like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to the European Academy on bestowing me this award. But of course, I received this award on behalf of the Sabancı Foundation. We are a private philanthropic foundation, about 50 years old, with a history of 50 years, supporting social development, social change, culture, education in Turkey. As we are getting ready for a new year, we only have a few weeks, I yearn for peace. I yearn for peace. I wish the new year brings peace to the world.